So what we have here is the 10-year-old version of Timorous Beastie. Softer and more subtle than our regular Timorous Beastie. There's some really distinct autumnal fruits, some apples and pears coming through in this. Butter and cream, almost meringue, sugary based flavours coming through now. The finish, there's a lovely milky cereal style. Some of these autumnal fruits are coming back.